Okay then.
Treat as an emergency and call 911.